Yeah, I guess off we go to Prison of Caldeum for the bonus physical damage. Oh no, this lightning chump following me around. Damn. I do kinda hate that one. Inquisitors are just the worst. Stop teleporting. What a horrible pack. But we did it though. I do have to go back to my favoured spell at the end of Shred, you know, having them all dash. It's just means so much to me, I can't stand having it the other way. I just don't rate it. That small little cleave in front of you isn't as good as like a... Like maybe if it was a full 360 degree area attack around me, I'd be more happy with it. But it isn't, so no. Plus dashing's cool. Dashing helps me chase inquisitors. When they're not around a corner. What is in part two? I don't remember. Uh-oh. Daemons. Oh, right, I remember this one. We need to fight the guy in the middle after we get all the stuff. Let's go get all the stuff. Investigate the altar of immolation. Well, that sounds like a wise idea. Easy. It's fun too, that one. Gotta be a bit careful around some of these because I don't have Grizzly Rage ready. Here we go, bedtime. What shrine? Last wave. Excellent. Let's get in there. Now we're heading back to the middle. With the lightning thing on him. Nothing we can't handle. That we got another butcher's cleaver. Oh my god. Well, that's fine. I do like the item, so maybe it'll be an even better rolled one than the normal. But yeah, still no hat. Never hat. Only pain. Weapon pain. Oops, I'm supposed to be blacksmithing away a lot of this swag. Oops. Yeah. Cool. Still not enough to upgrade that. Okay, never mind. Yeah, that's mostly us sorted out. So, once again, I think I am going to stop for human things like food. I think I will be back streaming later tonight. Hopefully after food, if there's a good portion of time left, that's what we'll do. So if you're watching, catch me a little bit later on. Or if you're watching on YouTube, just keep watching the video follows through. And it'll just be the next episode. See you soon.